I just discovered a massive ass spider downstairs, and now I'm pissed because I don't have the energy to kill it. Not that I could kill it even if I tried, but now I'm pissed because I already know that I'm gonna wake up tomorrow and it's not gonna be in the same place that it was when I went to sleep, and I'm gonna be like, where the bloody hell are you? I'm gonna go into the bathroom, sit down on the toilet, you know, my morning piss.
And I'm just gonna crawl out from the shadows and then be like, ah, I'm gonna be like you, I'm gonna be like
you, I'm gonna be like you. So that's my mood. I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said about what you said about me not being able to share a feeling. Was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing. I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. If you don't have a problem with my problem, maybe the problem's simply codependency. Yes, I know that, now you know that, I didn't know that, you didn't know that, when I said no, I meant yes, I know, and then now I know that you knew that I knew you adored me. I was wrong to
say you were wrong to
say I was wrong about
you being wrong
when you rang to say that
the ring was the wrong thing to bring.
If I meant what I said when I said rings bored me. I'm not mad that you got mad when I got mad when you said I should go drop dead. If I were you when I done what I done, I'd do what you did when I gave you the ring, having said what I said. I feel bad that you feel bad about me, feeling bad about you, feeling bad about what I said. What you say about me not being able to share a feeling.
If I thought that what you thought was I had a thought, I would have
react, your reaction, my reaction would have been more when revealing. I reacted to you.
I'm not mad, you got mad,
you got mad, go drop dead. If I were you, would have done what I'd done, I'd do what you did when you gave me the ring, having said what I said. But now it's out in the open.
Now it's off our chest.
Now it's 4 a.m. and we have therapy. Tomorrow is too late to scroll, so let's just get some rest.